Hello, hi, good morning everyone. This is Aarti from Tiny Teddies. So today I'm live. We have a bunch of children in the backstage who are a few participants of summer camp program. So they are here to express their talent. I'll call one by one. So first on stage is Nikshit. Hi Nikshit, you have to unmute karna. Hi Nikshit.
Hi,
What are you going to do today?
Lonely
Wow, very good. Okay, Rakana, the stage is yours. You can start the show.
Soka. Hi, good morning. I am Nikhil. Today I'm going to tell Soka and story. Akshidam Keshavam Brahmanarayana कृष्णदामोदरं वसुदेवं Once upon a time, there was monkey and his family. Mommy monkey, daddy monkey, and baby monkey. They all went to an island for holiday. Baby monkey did not listen to his parents. He jumped one tree and two other trees. He got lost in the island. Mom and dad returned to the shore. Baby monkey was feeling very sad. Then fish came. Fish came and asked the monkey, oh monkey, why are you feeling very sad? And baby monkey said, I am lost in the island. Mom and dad returned to the shore. Then the fish said, don't worry monkey, I will teach you how to swim. Monkey put on his feet in the water. That it is so cool, I can see. Next, come the pelican, what can it be? And God asked the monkey, oh monkey, why are you very sad? Then, monkey said, I am lost in the island. Mom and dad returned to the shore. Then, the pelican bird said, don't worry, monkey, I will teach you how to fly. Monkey climbed the coconut tree and tried to fly, and he fell down and bumped, and he got bumpety bump on his head. And came the baby turtle. Baby turtle asked the monkey, oh monkey, why are you feeling very sad? Then baby monkey said, I am lost in the island. Mom and dad returned to the shore. Then baby turtle said, okay, sit on my back, I will cross this water and take you to the shore. Then the lonely monkey said, and no, your back is very small. Then baby turtle said, okay, let me bring my grandpa turtle. Baby turtle goes and bring grandpa turtle. Then and Grandpa Turtle said, sit on my back, I will cross this water and take you to the shore. Monkey sits on Grandpa's back and happily come home. The moral of the story is listen to our parents. Thank you.
Recitation and a very beautiful moral story. Very nice. Who taught you, Tana? Who taught you the story?
Mommy.
Your mom, very good. You go and hug your mom and say thank you, okay? Because she has trained you very well. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, Dakana, thank you. Ah, it's my pleasure, Kanna. Thank you so much for joining. See you on another show, okay? Bye-bye. Have a nice day. Bye. Next on stage is Vidyut. Hi, Vidyut. You have to unmute.
Hi.
Hi with you. Okay. What are you going to do today?
Today I'm going to
okay, first
10 sloka our 10 avatars of Lord Vishnu.
Okay, very good, very good. The stage is... Oh, okay, Rakanna. Okay, the stage is yours. You can start.
Not,
okay.
It's not just a story. It's like a Lord Vishnu story.
Avatars of Lord Vishnu, right?
That's okay. I have not heard the story of Lord Vishnu.
Okay, Rakanna. Okay, you can start the show. Okay.
Okay. Rama Hare Krishna Hare Tava Nama Vadami Sadandru Hare Rama Hare Krishna Hare Tava Nama Vadami Sadandru Hare First avatar Namasmarana Anyopayam Nahi Pashyamo Bhavatarane First avatar of Lord Vishnu is Matsaya avatar. Vedodara vicharamate Somakadhanava sambarane Vedodara vicharamate Somakadhanava sambarane Meenakara sarirannamo Haripattam te paripalayamam In Matsya avatar, Lord Vishnu takes the form of a fish to save Maharaja Manu. Next avatar of Lord Vishnu is Kurma avatar. Manthana chala dharana heto devasura paripalana boho Manthana chala dharana heto devasura paripalana boho Purmakara sarirannamo haripattante paripalayamam In Kurma avatar, Lord Vishnu takes the form of a turtle to save Devas. He took the nectar. Next avatar of Lord Vishnu is Varaha avatar. Bhuj. I will finish off with Rama Hare Krishna. Bhujo Rakahana. Punyada Mute Rodo Drita Bhute Shahare Bhucho Rakahara Punyada Mute Rodo Drita Bhute Shahare Krodakara Sarirannamo Haripaktante Paripalayamam In Varaha Avataram, Lord Vishnu takes the form of a wild boar to save the earth of the demons. Next avatar of Lord Vishnu is Narasimha Avatar. Narasimha Avatar. Hemakashipu Tanu Dharana Heto Prahladasura Palana Boho Hemakashipu Tanu Dharana Heto Prahladasura Palana Boho Narasimha Chuta Rupanamo Haripattante Paripalayamam In Narasimha avatar, Lord Vishnu takes the form of a lion. And do you know the story of Hiranyakashipu? Narasimha takes out Hiranyakashipu because he is a bad father. So, next avatar of Lord Vishnu is Vamana avatar. Balimatha Panchana Hidatamate Padar द्वय कृत लोक कृते अट्टु अट्टु वेश मनोज्ञनमो हरि भक्तंते हरि पालय मां। नेक्स्ट अवतार ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु इज परशुराम अवतार क्षदमूर्ते भृगुपति राम भृगुपति राम वरेण्य नमो हरि भक्तं ते परिपालय माम। नेक्स्ट अवतार ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु इज राम अवतार सीता वल्लभ दाशरथे रतनंदन लोक गुरो रावण मर्दन राम नमो हरि भक्तं ते परिपालय माम। नेक्स्ट अवतार ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु इज कृष्ण अवतार कृष्णानंद कृपा चलते कंसारे कमलेश हरे पालिय मत्तन का कृष्ण नमो हरि भक्तं ते परिपालय माम। नेक्स्ट अवतार ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु इज बुद्ध अवतार त्रिपुर सरीमा नविहरण त्रिपुर विजय मातन रूपा बुद्ध नाम विबुद्ध नमो हरि भक्तं ते परिपालय माम। लास्ट अवतार ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु इज कल्कि अवतार दुष्ट विमार्थन शिष्ट हरे कालिधुर गौतम वाहन रे दुष्ट विमार्थन शिष्ट हरे दुष्ट विमार्थन शिष्ट हरे कालिधुर गौतम वाहन रे कल्कि करकल वाम नमो हरि भक्तं ते परिपालय माम। कल्कि स्ट्रांगर देन एवरी ऑफ द कम आ। थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स सी कृपय वेरी वंडा मैं
करने का ना What did you say now?
Thank you.
Okay with you.
Thank you for listening to my sloga, everyone.
Thank you. It was a pleasure, Kanna. It was very nice. Who taught you all these?
I have come into a new sloga class.
Oh, okay.
And the new sloga ma'am taught me.
Okay, you can tell your sloka class, sloka ma'am's name. She is a guru, right? You can tell her name.
Okay.
What is her name?
Madhuri, ma'am.
Kanna, what did you say?
Madhuri, ma'am.
Very good. You should go and thank her, okay? Because she has taught you very beautifully.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, Kanna. Thank you so much for joining. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Bye, Kanna. Bye-bye.
Bye.
So, next on stage is Advaita. Hi, Advaita.
Good morning,
Kanna. What are you going to do today?
I'm going to sing two songs.
You're going to sing? Okay, you can start. Okay.
My name is Advaita. I go to sing two songs. First song is Rama. Rama, 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 Krishna, Vasudev, Bhakti, Bhakti, Rama. Janaki, Manohar, Sarva, Loka, Naayaka, Shankara, Jiseya, Rama, Diliya, Rama, Kirtanam. I sing the Krishna songs. Gopala, Radhe Lola, Murali Lola, Nandalala, Keshava Madhava Dhamadana, Vanamala, Vrindavana Bala, Murali Lola, Nandalala, Murahari Bala, Nandalala.
Very good, Advaita. Super. Who taught you this song?
Music teacher.
Music teacher. What is your music teacher's name? You can tell her name.
Nandini ma'am.
Nandini ma'am, yes. Go and thank Nandini ma'am for teaching you a wonderful song, okay?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, thank you so much, Advaita. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Next on stage is Keshav. Hi, Keshav. No, Kana, you're in mute. Yes. Now we can hear you. Hi, Keshav. Hi, what are you going to do now?
I'm going to sing and tell the story.
No, only sing. Okay.
Only sing, okay. You can sing a song, okay? You can start.
Bomma bomma ta tay tay enak dinaka. Ah, no.
Enna
chu? I need to explain it first.
Sir, sollu.
It's a famous song. And it's a dance party song for Ganesha. Bumma bumma ta taya taya nakadunaka nakadun pajan kare utanita nakadumita tam titam tum tai tai ganapati nam sada. Bumma bumma ta taya taya nakadunaka nakadun pajan kare utanita nakadumita tam titam tum tai tai ganapati nam sada. Our was way karambaji dimi. Dimikre, और वासवे करंबाजी थी इधर मित्र में मेरे दंगा और वासवे करंबाजी थी इधर मित्र में मेरे दंगा नवाब सारंग सितार किनारी और वासवे मुगसिंगा नवाब सारंग सितार किनारी और वासगल मुगसिंगा बम्मा बम्मा ताता ये ताया कदनाक दिन पजन करे उतनी नकदमिते ताम टिताम टोम टाई टाई गणपति नाम सदा टाई टाई गणपति नाम सदा टाई टाई गणपति नाम सदा
थैंक यू
वाओ
आई वाज अबाउट टू एक्सप्लेन इट मैम जस्ट आई फॉरगॉट इट
एंड And I couldn't breathe, okay, listen to your song. How did you practice this one?
From my mom.
Your mom. Very nice. Right? He wants to thank you, ma'am.
Okay. Yes.
Very nice, Kana. Very nice. Practice more, okay? Okay, how did you choose this song? Because the lyrics are very fast. How did you choose this song?
Sorry, ma'am, it was by mistake only. The lyrics are not very fast.
The lyrics are not fast. I couldn't hear a single word. It was very fast.
Dance party for Ganesha.
Oh, okay, very nice. Okay, so good. You should go and thank your mom for encouraging you. And yes,
Mama, thank you, ma'am.
Okay, so sweet.
Thank you so much for joining, Keshav. Bye bye. Okay. Have a nice day.
Bye bye, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, my pleasure. Next on stage is Adrit. Hi, Adrit. Unmute, can unmute.
Hi, ma'am.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you going to do today?
A speech about climate change.
Speech about climate change. Wow. Very different. Okay, Rakana, you can start. Okay.
Shri Guru Namaha. Good morning, honorable guests, teachers, and my dear friends. I am Adrit studying in UPJF field BB KK Nagar. First standard KK Nagar. Today, I am here to deliver a speech about a very important topic, that is climate change due to global warming. Global warming is caused by air pollution and other harmful greenhouse gases. These dangerous gases are caused by mining of coal, excessive usage of vehicles, forest fires, etc. Climate change leads to increase in atmospheric temperature, changes the rainfall pattern, rise in sea level, and affect the ecosystem. So we all need to be aware of these risks and take care of our Mother Earth by using eco-friendly vehicles, plant more trees, save our water reserves, and use lesser gadgets. So let us all act for a better tomorrow. Thank you.
Hi, Adrit. Where did you go? Hi.
Hi.
Who taught you this, Kanna?
My daddy, ma'am.
Very good. Actually, caring for our environment is a very good.
Okay.
Sorry. I kept it on mute. Sorry, Kanna. Sorry.
Okay.
Very nice. And it was very. You said you're studying in UKG, right?
Yes. First standard.
Promoted to first standard. Okay. So at the age of 6, you have given a very vast speech, actually. It was very nice listening to you and caring for an environment at this age, thinking about our environment and a society at this age is very good. Very nice. Thanks to your parents for teaching you all these things. Thank you. Thank you so much for joining, Adrit. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye. Next on stage, we have Karunya. Hi, Karunya.
Hi, ma'am.
What are you going to do today?
I'm going to do a painting, ma'am.
Oh, okay, Rakana. You can adjust your camera, okay? You can start doing it. Painting, yeah.
can you see my what I'm doing, ma'am?
Karuni, I couldn't see you. See you, Kanna. I cannot see your painting also.
Okay.
Beautiful, Karanya. You can unmute to talk. That's a spooky night scene, right? You're still in mute, Ma. Very nice, Kanna. Very nice. I like the color combinations you used. And this the hidden cat is very...
This is a cat, ma'am. The
moon
cat.
Yeah, and the tree. Yeah, tree. It's very beautiful. Who taught you this?
My mother, ma'am.
Your mother.
She only selected, but I did it myself.
Oh, super. Oh, she selected the picture for you. She showed you the picture and you tried on your own. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Very nice. Very nice. Super, Kanna. Very good. Do you go to drawing class?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, you can say your tutor's name. It would be an honor to them. Okay, Kanna, thank you so much for joining. Bye-bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Have a nice day. Have a happy weekend. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, thank you all for watching. So, the whole motto of the show is to encourage and motivate all the kids. So that's what we thought of having an online talent show, since we couldn't have a stage, we cannot give a stage for the kids. So thank you all for watching. Keep motivating. Have a nice day. Bye.